Occasionally taking breaks to meditate and cycle the nanites into the Atlas star, Thorne worked on fusing the two materials non-stop. After all the pieces were created, he laid them out and began to connect them, using the remnant pieces of snakeskin and the nanites, along with a thin layer of bone powder, to create a tough but highly flexible leather. He had a clear idea of what he wanted the armor to look like, and after 3 weeks of work, he was finally done. Roughly styled after the first suit of armor he had ever gotten when he arrived in Angoral, it wasn't very bulky and preserved his mobility while covering him from head to toe. Rather than a full helmet, Thorne had opted for a mask and hood to preserve material.